Controversial queen Poonam Pandey has bagged a film alongside the veteran actor Shakti Kapoor titled The Journey of Karma. Shakti Kapoor launched a poster and teaser of the film on Friday. Speaking about the film, Shakti said,
"It's a journey of a man who had faced a lot of problems in his internal life. And he sees that the world is not in peace, the world is not good. His own family cheated him. Everyone he finds in life. So he wants to hide himself and live a very lonely life. He doesn't tell anyone where he is staying and where he is going to be spending the rest of his life. That is where the rest of his life he's spending in a slum area, a slum place, where nobody recognizes him, and how he falls in love with a young girl who gives him happiness which he never got in life."
Well, let's wait for the movie The Journey of Karma to release and to watch Pandey's performance in the said movie.